What's up, guys? It's Moonshine here, and we are playing Resident Evil 4. I don't know if I said 7 in one of my episodes, because I don't know what I was thinking. Yes, give me more green heart, because it's not enough. Stupid shit, man. We're not gonna use this ammo that often, so it's better to keep it there.
You all right?
I'm fine! Leave me alone!
Ashley, wait!
Like, why? This is the part everyone got annoyed.
Ashley!
What's going on?
Don't worry, Ashley. I'm coming for you.
I just saved, but all right, I guess. Save again.
Hunnigan, what happened? The transmission got cut off. Salazar, how'd you...
We've jacked the line. We didn't want you telling everyone any unnecessary information.
Where's Ashley?
Ah, so she fell into one of our wonderful traps. We'll make sure we find her. Don't you worry about her. Oh yes, I let our miserable insects out for some exercise down in the sewer.
Thanks. That should keep me company, because boredom kills me.
I look forward to our next encounter. In another life.
Tours, huh? Always look forward to sewers level. My favorite one. Merchant's like, what the fuck, Leon? Poor guy, man. I guess this is still locked. Well, sewers, here I come. dumb bitch, I can't see you. I love this gun, man. It's the one of the best guns you can ever have. Like, I'm not even kidding. You see the damage it did? It's like they don't even know what's coming at them. Get off me, son of a bitch. Clearing the fucking house. That door is rusted on budge. Yeah, kick it. What do you mean? Kick it down, bro. Looks like he was alive until recently. Judging by the wound, it was a quick death. It was a villager. Alright, now just need the red harp. No treasure here. Yeah, I'm not gonna die in this level. I'm gonna use every single thing that they give me to survive. Period. No, they're giving me enough shotgun shells to like fucking mow them down. And that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to mow every single enemies down here. I'm not playing. I'm not playing around. I told you I'm not gonna die here, you bitch. I'm not gonna die here. I told you I'm not gonna die here, son of a bitch. And I meant it, assholes. Bunch of annoying crickets, man, let me tell you. Ooh. Close call. Those damn call. The door won't budge. La bully do bully do. Shut up, man. Fucking. Shit, man, these crickets are assholes. Ooh. Good God. Get me out of here, man. Made it, holy shit. Better on pussy. Pendant design for got that tandem.
Welcome.
Give me some first aid spray, my dude. I really need it.
What are you buying?
A first aid spray, man. Come on, man.
Not enough cash. Straight, what are you selling?
Well, you're gonna be surprised when I show you this. Okay.
I'll buy it at a high price. Is that all, stranger? Is that all, stranger? Is that all? Thank. Is that all? Thank. What are you buying?
I'll buy two first aid sprays if you can spare me some.
Thank you.
I'll take
them. Come back any time.
Better than nothing, huh? See, I made the right call, man. Not, what you call easing that. Well, that was a bad idea, wasn't it? That's fine. Well, that backfired really quickly.
Go get low, go get low, go get low.
Pick, motherfucker, pick. Oh. Listen, you motherfucker, I catch up to you, alright? Now have a decency to die. That was hilarious. I think this is a door to go through, right? Yeah. The guy thought he can dodge me. I was like, nah, fam. I'm gonna catch up to you first of all. Shoot him on the leg and then went there. Beat the shit out of him. Yeah, I'm so glad this one has 100 bullets, man. Makes a huge difference in gameplay overall. Like 100 bullets is like fucking immeasurable ammo, I would say. Wait, what the fuck am I supposed to do? The sacrifices of six shall make way to true prep. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. The sacrifices of six lives shall make a way the true path. 4. Yeah. All right, let's count. Let's fucking count, right? 1, 2, which is 3. 1, 2, 3, 6. There we go. Simple. I was making it complicated for some reason. I thought it needed to have Jesus on it for some reason. For some reason, I keep thinking Jesus, but nah, you don't need Jesus.
What a pleasant surprise. But I'm afraid it's Ashley we need. Not you, Mr. Kennedy.
If you don't need me, then get off my back, old man.
Did you say old man, Mr. Kennedy? It might come as a surprise, but I'm only 20 years old.
So you're just like all the others? A puppet of the parasites?
Surely you don't think I'm the same as those diminutive ganados. The parasites, las plagas, are slaves to my will. I have absolute control.
Well, I really don't give a damn. Rain or shine, you're going down.
Get rid of our American friend.
Cut!
Are you kidding me, RPG? What was he doing there? My butt cheek was tight and I was playing that, but we made it through. Just like pro. The security system activated, I have to deactivate it first. They finally give me this headache. Killed himself, man. That's hilarious. That's why I was just hiding there. I'm like, nope. They let them kill themselves. It's not worth it. I can see them, right? Oh my God. goodness. Someone tell me how the fuck his sight hit me when I was shooting at it. Maybe I missed some of the shots. Maybe so, maybe not. As soon as I grab this, there's gonna be more enemies. It just goes downstairs, bro. Which one, which do I unlock? Below, down there? Now I kind of feel bad. I killed the crows and they didn't give me anything. Cyberthum. worth the try, I'd say. I see what they're trying to do, bunch of a-holes. This crosser's such a troll, man. Alright, where's the other ones? What? Got it. Come on, let's go. I need money to upgrade shit. What? That thing go through wall? Bro, that is unfair. Imagine Leon just shooting crows in the castle and... Hopefully there's a first session. Oh, hell no. I'm going back. Let's see. Nope. I gotta go, and I'm gonna save. I don't want part of that. I know it's a huge puzzle, and it's annoying. Go. Thanks for watching, guys. I'm gonna end the episode right here. I have a hell of a lot of traditions and stuff. So we are all good now. Wish I had a red and other stuff in it, but it is what it is, you know. I think I missed a treasure. Yeah, someone is telling me I missed a treasure. Damn, I should have checked the map more often. Oh well, it is what it is. We're gonna end the episode over here. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye bye.